It's all so strange, Dal. Systems Layer said his master ship was the Rev 13. My father's ship was the Rev 12.
If there's another Rev and another Dreadnought, does that mean there's another Diviner?
Well, I don't think so. My father was one of a kind, an evil mastermind, an original. However, I am almost entirely sure they share the same Vaunakont mission, to avenge Solum.
Your homeland.
Our sensors are picking up massive power surges inside that station.
No matter what Dreadnought plans to do, I am sure his wormhole device is almost charged. The time to be brave is now, cadets.
Don't let System Slayer get away!
You can do it, Dal R'el and Gwyn!
Turn them to scrap!
Captain Dal, ready for action. Scrap another one!
Phaser's overheating. Cover me! Phaser's overheating. Cover me!
Another victory! Ugh, the gate won't open!
System Slayer barricaded himself inside.
And check it, Dal. He's got a gazillion metalheads with him, and they look even meaner than before.
A personal battalion of supersized bots. Perfect.
You'll have to find another way in. Stat.
Ugh!
destroy them!
How can I help?
From here. Scrap another one. Gotta cool off this phaser. Ow. Them all. Time to show you how it's done.
I'll take point.
Captain Dal, ready for action.
Follow my lead.
Watch and learn. Time to show you how it's done.
I'll take care.
Watch and learn.
Follow my lead.
Captain Dal, ready for action.
I hope you're happy, Dal. I'm scared.
I hope you're happy too, Gwyn. I'm terrified.
Where is he?
He's coming through the comm system.
Well done, Bounderkot child. By using your inherent skills, you have bested all my watchers thus far.
I didn't do it alone. I have my friends with me.
Friends are worthless. Family is all that matters. Your own kind. And you have abandoned them to side with our enemy, the Federation.
The Federation is my family now.
Then you have failed completely. But fear not, I will succeed. I will travel through time and avenge Solem.
Wiping out an entire planetary system to save Solem isn't the answer.
It is the only answer.
Think again, System Slayer. Show yourself, so we can finish this now and go home.
I am going home.
Destroy them!
You're dead.
They didn't stand a chance. Let's get this done.
Dal, the wormhole device is causing major temporal anomalies everywhere in that station.
System Slayer must have set off more time bombs as booby traps.
It's okay, Dal. We found each other when we were lost in time before. We can do it again.
See you on the other side, Gwyn. I'll take it from here.
Thank you.
Gwyn, now you can use the energy beam in the present to open the door. Quick! The reflector cube that was trapped in the ice is now free. Transport it to use it in the present. The gate has been opened, Gwyn. Now you can destroy the time machine to break the time rift.
Hot laser. Hot.
Let's get this done.
fool! Time rift is broken. Quick, find the wormhole device.
My wormhole device is nearly charged. Then I will attach it to my ship and use it to return to Solum, to my time, to right what went wrong. I alone will erase Starfleet's mistakes and their evil doings.
What did Starfleet do to Solum? Is my father responsible? Am I?
Whatever he says, Gwyn, don't listen to him. He's trying to mess with our heads.
Muscle up, cadet. I've located Dreadnought on the top floor of the station.
Zero, what's our time?
My readings indicate the device is nearly charged, which means the supernova will start soon.
And it appears Dreadnought just dispatched more watchers to stop you from ascending. Don't let them. Keep going.
Captain Dal, ready for action.
I'll take point. Enemy eliminated.
Gwyn! I'm losing steam!
We can make it! Don't slow down!
Another watcher down!
More scrap for Jankom's collection. I'll take point. My phaser's overheating! Let's wait for the phaser to cool off. Too hot!
Watch and learn.
Follow my lead.
Hey, Gwyn! That system slayer sounds nervy! What about you?
I agree. You must be desperate.
Did you think it was something we did?
Almost certain. Look, Dal! We've got quite the collection of bots back there.
But not enough for a full set. Keep fighting! Last of them.
I'll take point.
Time to show you how it's done. How do you like us now, System Slayer?
I order you, Dreadnought, to stand down.
If we destroy the generators, the energy barrier will weaken and you will be able to access the room.
Your bravado is admirable, but misplaced. You are too late, Valnagar child.
We can't fail now.
As Captain Janeway said, once more onto the breach!
Another watch again! Phasers over here! Cover me!
Another victory.
Take him down. Gotta cool off this phaser!
Another victory! Destroy them!
Ah!
trajectory.
Open fire! Watch and learn.
May I be of some assistance?
Are history. He really is desperate. He locked us out like we're straycations.
This force field is reinforced.
I'm sorry, cadets, but there is no way into that room. It's Dreadnought's final failsafe.
The central core of Alsham Station is not impenetrable. So maybe we take a page out of the Neurone's book and use sabotage.
Smart, Z! If we cripple the core, then System Slayer can't finish charging his wormhole device.
And there's still a chance to save the Sunstar.
What are we waiting for? Move!
Rewind.
Someone hit fast forward.
Listen up. You must free yourselves from that time loop and get to the core pronto. The ice has weakened, and its base is unstable. Try throwing something at it.
Yeah.
Great. Dal pushed the last block. Gwyn, now you can access the generator.
Gotta cool off this phaser!
I'll take point. Let's wait for the phaser to cool off. Let's wait for the phaser to cool off.
Good job, cadets. You have escaped the time rift. Now to the core of the station.
Let's wait for the phaser to cool off.
I'll take it from here. Gotta cool off this phaser!
We're at the core. Now what?
This is your plan, Zero, and we have 1 minute until supernova.
Aim high, and give it all the firepower you've got.
Copy that, Z.
Shoot!
Let's wait for the phaser to cool.
Phaser's over here. Cover me! It's quiet. Too quiet. Am I dead?
No, Dal. You can open your eyes.
Ship computer, please brew me the largest mug of Colombian-grown coffee in the galaxy. So big, I can swim in it.
My friends, by overloading the central core, you prevented Dreadnought's wormhole device from charging. And thus saved the Sun Star from supernova!
Was there ever any doubt?
You're being sarcastic. Right, Dal?
I wouldn't know.
Jankom Pog had so many doubts. Even Pog's doubts had doubts.
System Slayer must be so mad right now.
What do we think happened to him?
Whoa, I did not call for transport yet, Jankom. I'm still reveling in victory.
Uh-oh, check it, Dal.
No more check-its, Pog. Please, no more.
What?
Excellent work, cadets. An admirable performance. Outstanding. You've discovered everything of interest here. Great job, Dal. A performance befitting a captain. You led by example.
What can Jankom do for you?
Whoa! Where are we?
I'm not really sure. It's a Rev ship, but it's been highly modified.
You are a wicked child, Vaunakot. You have made your homeworld extinct.
Your systems are broken. Solon was destroyed long ago.
Incorrect. Solon lives. It will be some time before Starfleet makes first contact, and our Vaunakot are displaced and destroyed. Torn apart from within.
That's impossible.
He's lying. Dreadnought can't be from an alternate future timeline. He's got broken brain from soaking up all that wormhole technology.
No! System Slayer, stop trying to defend this destruction.
There were ships, hundreds, perhaps more. A wormhole, then nothing. I awoke on Orisi alone in this time. Many years before my creation, databanks corrupted, my master lost. But when the natives repaired me, I remembered my mission. To save Solom. I saw I could use them to return home.
But how? My father told us we were the only ones left.
No, Gwyn. Don't fall for it.
It doesn't matter. There's no saving Solom now.
And there is no saving you.
To cool off.
Guess what, System Slayer? You just got your butt kicked by the crew of the Protostar. You know, the Federation. Ever heard of us?
The Federation. Protostar.
It's not exactly our ship.
For years, that name has only haunted my databanks until now.
We're sort of renting it out for, you know, good deeds and whatnot.
Can it be that fate brought me the same vessel that brought about the end of times for Solum?
No. You're lying. Your wires are crossed, System Slayer.
My sweet, innocent Valdecott child. The Protostar is, in fact, your planet's slayer.
Attack!
Yeah! System Slayer is dead!
We rescued the planet, Dal.
We did. Partners, crewmates, whatever. Through thick and thin, Gwyn, we're good together.
You know what? We really are.
The Sun Star is beginning to stabilize. Yarm on. Lorn S and the Nerones are safe!
Exceptional, cadets. If I had merit badges, I'd award them to all of you. For now, shall we settle for a group hug?
Yay! Even though we couldn't save that beautiful Spurtle, I feel the spirit is avenged!
But not Solum.
What did you say, Gwyn?
Never mind. I may be a bit bruised from battle, but that group hug sounds really great right now.
Pog? What about you?
Jankom would rather not stew in a cuddle puddle.
Get in here.
Fine.
Ha 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 ha.
Great job, Dal. A performance befitting a captain. You led by example.
Captain's log. Stardate 61185. Thanks to my Protostar crew, the Neroans and their system are gonna be okay. Janeway awarded Yarm Orn and Lorn S those merit badges for bravery, and even though they're smart, they have no idea merit badges aren't really a thing. But you know what? Now that I think about it, it is special. I'm just glad we gave the Neroans a better opinion of outsiders. As for Gwyn, I know she's struggling with what System Slayer told her. What her father told her in the holodeck. She'd never admit it, but I think she worries the hatred of Starfleet is inside her somewhere, teeming. I know personally, she could never hurt anyone. The dangers we faced here have brought us closer. There were many times on this mission when one or more of us lost hope, but we raised each other up. That's what makes us a family, and whatever new challenges await us out there amongst the stars. I'm lucky to have my friends.